Continuing their miscommunication, the wizards entered into a fight with Death himself, somehow emerging victorious. Death, who really is a nice guy, all things considered, decided to help the wavered wizards and teleported them to the Gadrahol Mountains, where the ancient Fafnir supposedly dwelled. The cold was blistering and terrible, but signs of a nearby castle offered a glimmer of hope. Ninul Solskas gil overba. Campo clam truto clarafar fodor in mitgard scareblogio. Navarpa have jaga viva nerva mola. Fafnir epa in yatter slot normos.
Okay. And now we start chapter 11. So recently, in the previous chapter, we danced with Death and somehow came off victorious. Now that was quite a while ago for me, and I haven't played for ages, so I'm going to be quite terrible. And there have been a lot of updates since then. They've made everything a whole lot harder. Well, let's go ahead and try. Okay, now as I try to remember spells. Yeah, they made beam spell duration a lot shorter than it normally is. They made everything a whole lot harder. It doesn't help that I can't remember any of the spells. Wait a second. Okay, so I remember those two. They're pretty basic. I'm trying to... Freaking camera. It focuses on the big guys the moment they come into view. Off you go. That's pretty fun. And now we have invisibility. Open sesame. Bizarre, it worked. Now then. The best way I've found to deal with these guys is just go invisible. Hello, beholder. See that? Invisible. Owns everything. No cutscenes. Avoid these little annoying pests. Oh yeah, another change they made is the shields these guys have, you can't break them with beam spells anymore. You have to do the, you have to do D and then use an area of effect attack to actually break the shield. Otherwise they can't really be hurt. Fear is also quite a useful one to remember. And so is summon elemental. What the? No, 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 stop it. Don't go back in. Oh, if only I had that dagger of speed. That would be useful. There's actually a lot more to the army than what he just showed. But that aside, I'm not sure what this pile of princesses is. It's got to be equipped or something, but I have no idea. Hey guys, carry on. Don't mind me. And that's that. Onwards we go. Oh, a secret just in case you didn't know. You see that little, that cogwheel there? If you shoot that with electricity, that gate opens up and there's a little secret area. But I'm not going to go there because I want to keep my current weapons. If you go in there, you lose your current melee weapon and get some other sword which isn't as good. Not in my opinion, anyway. Okay, this is the only part of the game I cannot go invisible for because these guys block the path. Gotta kill them. And you can't just fear everyone either because they get in your way too much. What on earth is he doing? Oh, that's just cheating. Okay, I need to do No, that's not it. Oh, son of a... annoying guy. You can tell I'm out of practice. Oh shit. Alright, let's try that again. Oh yeah, another thing, shields don't recharge anymore if you keep healing them. And they don't work with the healing staff either. So, kinda useless. What is this? No. Oh no, 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 no. No, stop that. Oh god. No, oh my god. My shift button isn't working properly sometimes. Was very strange. It's like shift was just automatically putting it to my weapon. Oh my god. What is a good spell to work against them? Because they're completely immune to lightning now. So I have no idea. It's getting a little bit annoying. I don't know what spell to use against them. I could just stick with, like, rock. That would work. I'm sure there's a beam spell I'm completely missing that would be perfect for the situation.
God, that was close.
And pains in the ass. No. No, stop it, it's doing it again. Where did those mages go? Where did they... What the hell? They just disappear? Finally past that point. Ooh. Activate that. No, stop it. There we go. And just so you guys know, this is kind of a secret area. There's a little lightsaber you can pick up just there. I want to keep the lightning hammer. Just because it's awesome like that. And I just killed myself because it didn't teleport to land like it should have done. God. This game sometimes, seriously. Now, where am I going? Over yonder? Ah, yes, I remember this part. I'm just going to go down here. No! Don't do this to me now. Oh my god. See, it's being really weird and equipping it to my bloody sword sometimes instead of doing area of effect attack. And I don't know what's causing it. They're just so fucking difficult to deal with. At least now they are. Before they were so easy. Die. Would any of these other spells actually be useful? Tornado might be, but they'll probably just walk through it. I wouldn't be surprised. I wonder if I could just raise dead here. No, 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 don't do it now. Good, good, good. There we go, the raised dead provide a nice little distraction. I'm not dying here, so you guys can bugger right off. Oh, for Pete's sake. No, why would you teleport into the... Why would you teleport into the lava? Oh my god. I wasn't even... Oh. Don't send me all the way back. Oh, you have as well, haven't you? There we go. Oh, finally back to this part. Okay. I just need to be careful here and not teleport into the freaking lava. Oh god, I almost killed myself there. You can tell I'm being really cautious. I don't want to die again. Get this over with here and now. Oh my god. Sneak, 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 sneak. Splinter cell this shit. Yes. I think I'm out of range, but... Can the camera pan to me, please? There we go. Finally.
Nu, ye marka ye klar. Klari fro du fafnir vian. He would say that fafnir va gemelves rar. O dem nisra.
I'm sure he'll see reason in it. Ooh, gold. The Burninator. Yeah, who didn't see this coming? Oh god, I forgot about this. He has that really nasty spell that you can't block. Seems to have gotten a lot slower than before, though. Oh god. I can't... What's going on? Okay, I'm probably just dead, but... Yep, there we go. Okay, so you need to avoid that at all costs. Oh, well, actually, I want to try something. I'll just go ahead and skip this. We don't need to hear you talk again, Fafnir. Okay, seriously, come on. Stand up. There you go. Yeah, I skipped it. What's going on? Oh, well, okay, that doesn't work. So, fire shield and earth shield stand not even close to it. But that's interesting, I didn't notice that before. Look, check this out. They changed the armor shield a bit. It's like some kind of weird body armor now. It's pretty cool. I could see that being useful. Of course, I kind of don't want it on at the moment, but whatever. Okay, Now, let me skip this time. Right, so he does the beam first. And I die instantly. Yes! Thanks for that. What is this? Fourth time's the charm? Oh, you're not supposed to do that one first. That's just cheating. I need to see if this will block it. Apparently it does. Awesome. And that blocks the fireball. Good to know. Ah. What the hell? I haven't seen that attack before. Oh god, almost fell into the lava there. Oh, this should finish him off. If I hit him. There we go. And end. Convenient spell. Why, thank you. Most convenient. And I believe that's the end of the chapter. Yep. Okay. Chapter complete. Thank you for watching and join me on the next one.